Worried about your forthcoming veterinary exam, or you are worried about facing an interview? Don't worry. Face your interview confidently. Attempt your exam very confidently. Whenever you are going to face an interview, you be prepared for 2-3 things. The very first, your appearance and your attitude towards the interviewers, right? And the second thing, that you know about the institution where you are going to appear for an interview. Say if you are appearing for an interview, veterinary officer in Gujarat or Tripura or Rajasthan, then you should know about the Directorate of Animal Husbandry of Gujarat or Tripura or Rajasthan. What are the programs of that department? How many staff is there? What is the hierarchical structure? How many farms are there? And what all are the activities? Say if the department is organizing fairs, or if it is organizing melas, or it is organizing vaccination camps or infertility camps, you should know about it, because the interviewer may ask you about all those things. Then you should also know about the location where you come from. Say you come from Ahmedabad, you should know some peculiar things about Ahmedabad. The interviewer may ask you something about Ahmedabad, right? And then quick questions in veterinary science. We have brought in a small course, and you will know everything about the what are the quick questions that can be asked in veterinary science, veterinary medicine, animal husbandry, and we will tell you everything, how to prepare, what are the answers for those quick questions being asked in veterinary interviews, right? Again, you should also be acquainted with some infectious diseases. What were the most common disease that caused havoc in many places in India, say lumpy skin disease, and what were the preventive measures and how to treat it, how to prevent it, right? So you should, we will be telling you everything about all this in a small course that we have brought in for you. And you will also be provided one booklet in which you will be getting veterinary medicine, anatomy, physiology, parasitology, everything, the key points of every subject. So without wasting your time, join our course, click the link below, and be confident to appear for an interview very confidently, and you will get sure success, that I am confident. Please join our course, click the link below and join our course. Wishing you all success in all your veterinary examinations and interviews. Bye-bye.